What's up everyone, Takedown here, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be talking about what if your Xbox Series X or S is freezing and how to fix it. Let's get right into this. The first thing you're going to want to do is to restart the console. Sometimes the Xbox can freeze or crash due to a small glitch. A forced reset sometimes fixes the issue. To do this, you're going to press and hold the power button to shut down the console. Once off, unplug the power cable. Wait at least 5 minutes with everything unplugged. Now you're going to plug the power cable back in and check to see if the Xbox is still freezing. The next thing you're going to want to try is to switch from performance mode to resolution mode. To do this, you're going to press the power button on the console for 10 seconds until the Xbox logo appears on your TV. Next, you're going to press the X button on your controller, and then you're going to select settings followed by system. Now select console performance. From there, you're going to want to select performance mode to turn it on. Now lastly, if that did not work for you, the last thing to check is to reset the console. To do this, you're going to go into the guide. You're going to now select profile and systems, then settings. Now you're going to select system, then console info. And now you're going to select reset console. From there, you're now going to want to choose reset and keep my games and apps. This will delete any corrupt data without deleting your games or save files. Now, unfortunately, if that didn't work for you, the next thing to try is to first make sure you have a backup of all your save files before proceeding to the next step. You're going to go through all of the previous steps again to reset the console. This time you're going to select reset and remove everything. This will delete all data, games, accounts, and more. Basically, factory resetting your Xbox. Now, hopefully one of the other fixes did work for you and you didn't have to go the route of factory resetting your Xbox. But if you did, all you're gonna want to do is to set it up once again. You're gonna put all of your save files back on and you're gonna make sure everything is working. Now, the one thing I did not mention is if you're experiencing your Xbox freezing and it's a game that's freezing and it's only one game, there might be a problem with that game. You might have to delete the game and reinstall it. Or worst case scenario, you might have to delete all of the save files and start the game from scratch. Now, hopefully one of those fixes worked for you. If they did, leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Please take care. Peace.